What is caching and how does it work?
Caching is a technique used to store frequently accessed data in memory or on disk so that it can be retrieved more quickly when requested. When data is requested, the system first checks if it is in the cache. If so, it is returned immediately, otherwise the data is fetched from the original source and added to the cache for future requests.